Fire warnings from the Delhi High Court. Crop fires have started raging across Punjab and northern Haryana. Data from NASA satellites reveals. In what could be further bad news for Delhi's air quality, the data indicates that the fires may have begun earlier this year compared to 2015. The burning of paddy stubs to clear fields for winter sowing is a rampant practice in Punjab and Haryana, leading to severe air pollution across the region. The fires may start impacting Delhi's air quality in the coming days. On October 6, the Delhi High Court had warned the chief secretaries of four states, including Punjab, Haryana, UP and Rajasthan, that they would be held responsible if crop burning persisted in their states this year.